Festival, and I had to come all the way to Maryland to meet some gals from New Jersey. But I stumbled upon Toad Hollow, and it's my very first time seeing Toad Hollow, so I grabbed them before they had customers, and we're gonna just do a quick little something something. Tell me who you are.
I'm Helen. I'm Mary Beth. We are sisters.
You are?
Yes. And we own Toad Hollow together.
How long have you been doing this?
Since 2014.
14, yeah.
And we started as a gift store in Red Bank, New Jersey, and then we started selling our bags and decided going handmade was the way to go.
Yeah.
And we were doing Christina from Chelsea Yarns carrying our bags for a while, and a bunch of stores in New Jersey carrying our bags, and we kept hearing over and over again, I have too many project bags, which really, can you ever have too many project bags?
No.
So Helen said, what's the thing that people go through with the consumable?
Yes.
And it's yarn.
It's yarn.
So we decided to start dyeing yarn.
Well, it is beautiful. Oh, I was just taking my little self-guided tour, and the whole aesthetic of it is, you know, you're really drawn in by it because it all really goes together.
Yes, yeah, yes, it does.
We try and keep it so that our collections go together.
We follow mostly book themes, so we have the Princess Bride.
Princess Bride, I noticed that.
We have Narnia.
Oh, yes, love
Narnia.
It.
We got a whole bunch of Harry Potter.
Yeah,
we
yeah.
Have, this is The Little Princess.
Yeah, oh, beautiful. Which is one of my favorite books, by the way.
I know, isn't it gorgeous?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
And then we found this book when we were at a trunk show in North Carolina.
Oh.
It's called The Lost Words. And it's all about how they went into the children's dictionary and found that 40 words like adder and dandelion were taken out and replaced by PDF and attachment because children aren't outside as much.
Interesting.
So this illustrator and poet got together and decided to try and rewild the child.
Oh, wow.
So they have these absolutely gorgeous illustrations. So then from here, we came up with our Lost Words collection, which goes with the book.
And look, there's no word, the words are lost in the middle. I got it!
We've got adder and dandelion puff and the lost words. So we did a whole collection based on that.
How thoughtful. I just love it. And Toad Hollow comes from?
Toad Hollow, we wanted a name when we were doing our gift store. We wanted a name that would draw people in.
Mm-hmm.
And we love The Wind in the Willows and Parker Hill.
Yes.
And my mom named our house when we were growing up Toad Hall.
Love it.
From The Wind in the Willows, so we went from there.
Love it. And so what were you sisters doing before all of this happened? Because this is a recent decade.
Yeah, I was in accounting.
Uh-huh.
And I was a kindergarten teacher.
Wow.
Yeah.
So
my creative side was being used all the time. Helen was a CFO, and when we started the gift store, her creativity just exploded.
Isn't that amazing?
It is. And she's the leader as far as like dyeing yarn, and now she wants to dye floss for stitching, fabric for stitchers.
Yeah. Cool.
Yeah.
Well, this is going to be so fun to watch where you go, and thanks for letting me stop you. I know you're going to have a great festival.
Thank you very much. Yes. And this is our first time at Maryland, and we've never actually come to it. Our first time coming is to Bend.
Yeah. Wow. Okay. Well, we'll see how it goes.
Yes. Fingers crossed it will be
very good. Maryland color.
Oh, where?
This is our crab picking.
Oh, perfect.
And then we have the blue crab bag.
Oh, I love that.
And then we have, this is May the 4th be with you.
Yeah, oh, because today. It's May the 4th. Yeah. I love it. Well, enjoy your show, and it was great to meet you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
So I'm here at, I don't know what's happening with my hair, apologies for that.